Hey, Matt 31 MSA here. I had a question coming out of section 3.1, number 17, and this was just asking, hey, can you determine whether this relation is a function? So for this, I'm going to graph it. So let me go over my graphing calculator and type this in. I'm going to clear out whatever I had before. And I just want to make mention that if you see in this numerator, it's a binomial, right? You have 3x plus 5. So you have to protect it with parentheses when you put it into your calculator. And the same is true for the denominator. So what I'm trying to say is over here, I need to put in 3x plus 5, protect it with parentheses, and divide it by, let me remind myself, looks like 7x minus 1. So let me go back, delete that. Okay, so 7x minus 1. Now I left off those parentheses because I just want you to see that would be a mistake. So I'm gonna add them back in just so you can see that happen. Oops, one too far. And let me just insert this back in. All right, and there we go. So that's the function I need to graph. Now, let me show you what I hope we don't write, but I suspect some of us will, and I want to talk about it. So if we wrote something like this, what's going to happen is the calculator is going to do 3x, and then it's going to do 5 divided by 7x. That's the only fraction it's going to do, and then it's going to subtract 1 off of everything. So if you do this, this would be its own term, just 3x, and then it would add the fraction 5 divided by 7x, and then it would just subtract 1 from it, because it's doing PEMDAS, so it's going to do the division first, then the addition and subtraction. And I want everything in that numerator and everything there in that denominator. So that's what we need. So let me go ahead and hit zoom 6, and when I see that graph play out, that would pass the vertical line test. It would only, or if I sent vertical lines through that graph, it would only touch the function once. So we do have a function. So the answer to this is, yep, we've got a function for number 17. All right, thanks so much, everyone. Bye.